Going back to when I first went into cattle, I knew my old yards were no good, and it was a really good investment investing in these yards for making life so much easier.
The reason I upgraded was because my cattle numbers were getting higher and the wooden yards I had weren't cutting the mustard. So I went the Te Pari way because I heard a lot about them. They just flow so well. I should have done it 5 or 6 years ago.
20 odd years I've had Te Pari products in their cattle yards, and every year they seem to come up with something more innovative than last year. I've never seen any of them rust yet, and that's after 20 years.
It was all delivered promptly, it's just hassle-free really, and of course if we ever decide to sell this property, if the new owner doesn't want the yards, we could always unbolt them and take them with us. Totally collapsible and reusable.
One of the positives of this yards we find is great is this huge race. The race with the double gates in it means we can put our balls in and we can get a lot done without having to go backwards and forwards to our pens.
One of the most important things that I wanted when I got these yards is I wanted the race reducers in them. The calves, when they come in at 100 kilos or 110 kilos, they, in my old yards, they used to turn around all the time. It was a real pain when you're weighing and drenching on that. So these ones have got the reducing paddles in, so you can adjust the size of the race, and it's just so much easier.
Cattle in the Te Pari yards, they settle in quicker than in the wooden yards. They don't bruise as much going to the works. They walk on the truck. Before we had to try and force them to go on a truck loading out. Now we've got to try and stop them from getting on.
I know the cattle yards are going to flow, so I know there's never going to be an issue, and they've come into the yards really good, so it's going to be a time saver.
Te Pari yards have obviously been designed with safety in mind. The man gates are a really nice feature at the back of the forcing pen, and they're really safe to work in.
The gates all swing and self-shut, so it makes things a lot easier for us. The crush gate here, the backing gate's great for keeping the guys safe.
And now my wife doesn't worry about me out in the yards by myself, or she's not around saying you shouldn't be doing that. She knows that it's, you know, it's a good setup, and you're nice and safe when you're working out here.
In conclusion, I guess if anyone's thinking of building a yard, I'd definitely give Te Pari a ring.
If I was upgrading cattle yards, I would definitely be buying Te Pari. They may not be the cheapest on the market, but it is the better quality.
It's so much quicker, so much easier, so much safer.
We find the Te Pari yards have been a great product for us. It's definitely sped things up, made health and safety much easier to manage. Great having them to use on the farm, it's just made life that much bit easier, and can get on with your day when you've got other jobs to do.
At Te Pari products, we know it's a tough job working the land because we've been helping farmers for the last 25 years. We're committed to providing hard-working, reliable stock handling equipment for your farming operation. Researched and developed on-farm, our products are designed to exceed your expectations. If you'd like to know more, visit our website or give us a call.